Hi, welcome to this question right here. So we're trying to find the side length of the squares, okay? So as you can see, we get 1, 2, 3 different squares right here, and with like a triangle in the middle, okay? Now this squares here, we already know all the sides. It's 18, 18, 18, 18, whereas this one here is 24, 24, 24, 24. Now we're probably trying to figure out this one over here, okay? Now, if you can figure out this one, then that means you figure out all the side length of this big rectangle. Okay, sorry, square. So the only hint that we have is that this is a 90 degrees, okay? So if you have a 90 degrees, that means you can go ahead and use the Pythagoras, which is c squared equals a squared plus the b squared. And that's the formula you want to memorize. So what happened is the c is always the hypotenuse, okay? The longest side of the right triangle. So we're going to call this one c right here. So we don't know the c is. You're gonna square root the whole thing to solve for c. Remember, you had to square root both sides so that you can solve the c. So for a and b, it's your choice. You can choose whatever you like. You get the 18 and 24. So the a and b are just the two legs of that right triangle. So you can punch in 18 for the a and the 24 for the b. So what happens at the end, you go 18 squared. We get 324 for this number and 24 squared, 75, 76, and you square root the whole thing. So make sure you add them before you square though. So 324 plus the 576, I got a 900. So to show you all the work, so square root of that, we got ourselves just 30, okay? So that means the C over here, this hypotenuse of this triangle is going to be a 30 centimeter, and that is the side of this this square over here, and that's what they're looking for. So your answer is just 30 centimeter. Thanks for watching.